NASA's Stennis Space Center is known for its propulsion testing, especially in support of NASA's Artemis campaign to return to the moon and prepare for human missions to Mars. But did you know that NASA Stennis Space Center also plays a key role in ensuring this nation's military readiness? Every day, more than 5,000 people travel to work at NASA Stennis. Many of these are Department of Defense personnel working in various offices of the United States Navy on site. In fact, the total number of Navy personnel on site actually outnumbers the NASA personnel by just a little bit. Now, NASA Stennis' connection to the Department of Defense spans 5 decades, dating back to the Navy's flag-raising ceremony at NASA Stennis in May of 1976 that heralded the arrival of the Naval Oceanographic Office. Since that time, the Navy and overall DoD presence has steadily grown here, both in personnel numbers and mission scope. Today, in addition to the original Naval Oceanographic Office, NASA Stennis is home to the Commander, Navy Meteorological and Oceanographic Command, yes, that's our Admiral, a detachment of the Navy Research Laboratory, a world-class international training school for combat operations, and the Navy Special Warfare Special Boat Team 22. The Navy missions executed at Stennis are highly diverse as well, from weather forecasting and supercomputing, to unmanned submersible system research and operations, to special ops warfighter training. Crucial to meeting their own mission objectives is the Navy's utilization of several unique elements of NASA Stennis Space Center. The uninhabited acoustical buffer zone surrounding NASA Stennis, coupled with the multi-layered restricted airspace, enables unique integrated air, land, river training exercises, while the 7.5-mile canal system here is often utilized to test unmanned surface and subsurface vehicles in a highly controlled environment. Very few sites across the country have such overlapping capabilities, which are essential in ensuring the combat skills and readiness of this nation's troops. Stennis Space Center is tremendously proud of its behind-the-scenes role it plays in supporting American armed forces and ensuring their ability to defend the country. We are actively working to grow the DoD presence on the center in multiple areas, and we look forward to another half century and beyond of supporting United States national security. And now, you know.